$60,000, although we could use more, but we asked for $60,000, and a family came in today and wrote out a check for $60,000 for our home for the homeless. That's 60,000.
Woo! Yeah, hell!
God bless that family. God love
that.
Amen.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Who did that?
A family came in this morning for the house of mercy.
$60,000?
And now, Sister Grace, what are we going to do with that money? What is your plan?
We're going to buy a home, a place for the homeless, where they can have heat, food, light, whatever they need, and we're going to bring in all the services they need in this building. I wish we could have it for Christmas, but at least we're beginning to get the money for Christmas.
Well, let's ask the community, what do we need? We need someone to call in and say they have a building for us, that we can get them in for the holidays.
Right. We need someone from the community right to tell us that they have a building they can give us,
okay.
As long as people are giving us money for the building, we want to use that money for that building, and definitely for the homeless.
Well, congratulations, Sister Grace.
Oh, thank God, and thank all the wonderful people.
A Christmas miracle has happened.
That's right.
Thank you.
Christmas miracles.
Christmas miracles.